bien donc mais pour un track c'est pas diminuer ça je l'ai ma vie comme si à nos billets qu'on spend I got a shit on the daddy go tend I'm thinking I'll be back to some coincidence I can make a life just a little better have you ever been to Lagos have you been with a guy from my city Hakuna Matata I like your matako my titi Pourquoi tout est magique, magique. Et puis mille chevaux pensés Tu es magnifique Voilà qui s'allait quand enchanté Ma princesse c'est le moment de faire la fête
The wedding reception ceremony of Fatima Ganduje, the beautiful daughter of the executive governor of Kano State, Alhaji Abdullahi Ganduje, and handsome Idris Ajibola Ajimobi, son of the executive governor of Oyo State, took place on Saturday, the 10th of March 2018, at Agodi Gardens, Ibadan, Oyo State, Nigeria. Idris Abolaji Ajimobi is a graduate of Staffordshire University, UK, where he bagged a bachelor's degree in business management. He also holds a master's degree in international relations from King's College, UK. He works with KPMG, while the bride, Fatima, is a first-class graduate of the American University of Nigeria, AUN EULA, where she bagged a bachelor's degree in international and comparative politics. She also pioneered an NGO, Let's Talk Humanity, which caters for the education of children, the disabled and the impaired. The largest city in Africa, Ibadan, played host to personalities from all walks of life as they converged to witness the reception ceremony of the most trending wedding of the year. Dignitaries who graced the event were Vice President Professor Yemi Osinbajo and his wife, Mrs. Dolapo Osinbajo, First Lady of Nigeria, Hajia Aisha Buhari, former Head of State, General Yakubu Gowon, APC National Leader, Asiwaju Bola Ahmed Tinubu, former Senate President, Senator Kenan Namani, former Senate Leader, Senator Teslim Folari, billionaire philanthropist, Sir Kessington Adebutu, Basharu Kola Daisi, Mrs. Bola Obasanjo represented her husband, Chief Olusegun Obasanjo, Dr. Mrs. Nike Akonde, Senator Kabiru Gaya, Senator Daisy Danjuma, Senator Florence Itagiwa, among many others. Others were Governors Rotimi Akeredolu of Ondo State, Rauf Arigbeshola of Osun State and his wife, Mrs. Sherifat Arigbeshola, Ibikunle Amosun of Ogun State and his wife, Mrs. Olufunso Amosun, Abubakar Muhammad Bagudu of Jigawa State, Abdul Fatai Ahmed of Kwara State and his wife, Deputy Governor of Osun State, Mrs. Titi Laoye Tomori, Alhaji Aliko Dangote, Mr. Femi Otedola. Former governors present were Former Governor Olusegun Osinbajo of Ogun State, Former Governor of Oyo State, Otumba Adebayo Alawakala and his wife, Former Governor of Osun State, Prince Olagunsoye Oyinlola, Former Governor of Edo State, Comrade Adams Osiomole, Former Governor of Ekiti State, Otumba Nia Adebayo, National Organizing Secretary of the APC, Senator Osita Ezenaso, National Auditor of the APC, Chief George Moyalo. Also in attendance were the Minister of Steel and Solid Minerals, Dr. Kayode Fayemi, Minister of Communication, Barrister Adebayo Shitu, Minister of Health, Professor Isaac Adewole, wife of the Lagos State Governor, Mrs. Bolanle Ambode, wife of the Ekiti State Governor, Mrs. Feisheton Fayoshe, Honorable Abike Dabiri Erewa, the Chairman and CEO Biscon Communications, Prince Bisi Olatilo, among many other prominent Nigerians. Royal fathers present were the Oni of Ife, His Royal Majesty, Oba Enito Ogunse, the Olubadan of Ibadan, Oba Saliu Adetunji and his wife, the Oba of Lagos, Oba Rilu and Akinlu, the Alaki of Egbaland, Oba Michael Gbadebo, Oba Sahide Legushi, the Oluwu of Iwo Greater Empire, Oba Abdurrashid Adewale, and many others. The very happy mother of the groom, Mrs. Florence Ajimobi, accompanied by wives of governors from 25 states of the country and friends, were ushered in by the very talented saxophonist, BJ Sax.
Thank you.
This was subsequently followed by the grand entry of the latest couple in town, Mr. and Mrs. Idris Ajimobi, accompanied by their friends. The event formally started with the opening prayer said by the Executive Governor of Jigawa State, Alhaji Muhammad Abubakar Badru, followed by the opening remarks of the chairman of the occasion, Basharu Kola Daisi, who is also an in-law to the Ajimobis. In his remark, he started by commending both parents of the couple for allowing the intertribal marriage, Basharu Kola Daisi further enjoined the couple to love each other as one and never allow a third party into their marriage. Immediately after that was the cutting of the wedding cake, which was supervised by the wife of the president, Her Excellency Haji Aisha Buhari, after which a photo and video session ensued.
An APC family gathering. We had one last year. I wasn't opportune to be there, but today I'm here attending another one. We hope and pray that APC will continue strengthening our relationship or bond together from region to region.
The newlywed Fatima and Idris then proceeded to the dance floor to have their first dance as husband and wife, as DJ Obi did justice to the session by providing lovely songs for them as they danced and gazed into each other's eyes. Later on, it was time for the bride and groom to receive the blessings of Alhaji Abdullahi Ganduje, the father of the bride, who described the wedding as a bridge-building mechanism which will provide an everlasting relationship across the Niger. He then enjoined fellow Nigerians to establish similar relationships to promote peace and unity. Alhaji Ganduje thereafter named Idris Abolaji Ajimobi as the Serikin Yaki of Kano State, which literally means the chief warrior of Kano State.
Children, they have been together. I believe they should be as simple for you for a relationship. The dreams, my sons, I also pray for you. I also pray for you. And I would like you to. This mom is giving us. Together, to the chicken. chicken and egg. You cannot say which one is first. So pray Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to continue encouraging and making, creating a heavenly environment where we have cross-cultural marriage, cross-tribal marriage, so that this country will continue. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا صراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار Thank you. I also learned for Idris. I think I have to retaliate to give you a house name, a Kishima house name. Sarakiniyaki, the chief warrior, because what you have done is not easy in Nigeria of today. You have crossed.
The bride, Fatima Ganduje, having been given the Yoruba names Morenike, Arike, by the parents of the groom, which means the groom's family are ready to lavish the bride with the best of care and tender love in keeping to their promise. The ever-happy mother of the groom, Mrs. Florence Ajimobi, and wives of governors present later hit the dance floor as the ever-active vintage band handled that aspect of the event in the best way possible. It was then time for the mother-son dance, which I must say was a wonderful and emotional experience for both, as Idris held onto his mother while they danced.
Thank you. you love your mother, give your mother a round of applause and thank you. It's a joyous moment for this amazing mother. Queen of his heart.
Some friends of the couple took time out to pay very emotional tributes to the couple.
Made for each other, best couple I've ever met. First time you actually met her, you said to me, Moise, this is my wife. And I want to go to Umrah to make sure she becomes my wife. So I said, are you sure? I said, yeah, of course. I said, okay, no problem. I went to Umrah. How many times did we tawaf? A lot. Morning, afternoon, night. Fatima must become ours. MashaAllah. Fatima is ours. I wish you all the best. As KJ said, seven boys, yes. I wish you all the best, and I hope you guys will be good. Inshallah, and happy married life. Thank you. Love you too.
If I could describe Fatima in one word, it would be that she's very humble. You think that someone so accomplished as herself would show off her many talents, or maybe list out every single one of her accomplishments in the biographies of all of her social media accounts. But she doesn't do that, and she doesn't have to, because the best things that you hear about Fatima can be told through the stories of others. And so you hear them in the laughter of the many thousands of children that have been impacted by the organization that she founded, Let's Talk Humanity. You could feel it in the atmosphere in Kano, as many of her friends didn't hesitate before traveling across different states and ponds just to witness and celebrate this special union. And you can see it in the way that Idris has been completely smitten in the presence of his beautiful wife. And Idris, although I haven't known you for a longer period, it's very clear that you are the one for Fatima. Not only because of how highly she speaks of you, or the inflection in her voice when she says your name, but because despite all of the wedding stress, the scorching temperatures and the bipolar weather that we've all been experiencing, there has not been a single pimple on this girl's face. And I've counted. When you go spraying money, you can count yourself. There's nothing.
After which the toast was delivered by Mr. Dayo Iyaniwura, a friend of the couple, who described both of them as two people who are genuinely in love.
May this union last forever. May they have kids. May they see their grandkids. May they stay together happy ever after. All I say in the name of Allah. To the bride and groom. Cheers.
The wedding of Idris Abolaji Ajimobi and Fatima Ganduje would linger in the hearts of many that witnessed it, especially with the caliber of dignitaries who graced the event, as well as the performances by celebrities like Simi, Falz, Fino, Kiss Daniel, and The Vintage Band.
Thank you.
From Basecon Communications, we wish Idris and Fatima Ajimobi a blissful union.
But beyond the advice, it's been a very good day. The caliber of the people, yeah. Governors, former governors, royal fathers. It's been you know, the vice president, the president's wife. You can't ask for more. I also think it also strengthens the bond between the South and the North. I think that's also important. Fantastic event. Fantastic. Very good.
And the Ajimobis, you've seen their daughter and their son join as husband and wife. Our prayer is that God Almighty should bless the marriage, give them as many children as they can train, and also prepare them to be a very good husband and wife. Their parents have achieved, and we hope that they will achieve even beyond their parents. Thank you.
I think it's the most beautiful thing. It could have it made so much difference, particularly in this period that we are, you know, the Southern, the Northerners, and all what's going on, that the two people could come together, and when they have children, they're mixed race. It's beautiful. I could just only wish them that they make Allah the foundation of their marriage. Once it's built on that, surely no problem. And to all other citizens of this country, know there is beauty in diversity. Please let's love each other.
Are you tired? Oh,